Hey guys, what's up? XFlight23 here. I've got you guys some MW3 gameplay today. In this game, I am playing Team Defender at Interchange, and I go 31-0, a flawless gameplay for you guys. And I am using a suggested class, the ACR Silenced and Extended Mags. This is kind of my review on it. I don't really review on it, though, because the gameplay kind of speaks for itself for the gun. It's a great gun, and I really suggest it. I would use Scavenger, though, because we have extended mags. The first time you reload, you pretty much don't have any more ammo left. But it's a great gun, and I really like it. So thank you, Heligarebo. I was going to try to pronounce his name, but whatever. He suggested it, or she. So thank you for suggesting it. It's a great gun, and I'm going to keep using it. It's for a while now. I used to use ACR with silencer and heartbeat sensor, but that was kind of noobish, and I don't really like it. So the Patriots game, guys. The Patriots are my favorite team, and where did he come from? Why didn't he see me? Well, whatever. I haven't really watched this gameplay, so I don't really know exactly what happens. But I do get an Osprey gunner and two reapers and two helicopters. But anyways, the Patriots are playing the Giants in Super Bowl 46. It's going to be a rematch of the 2008 Super Bowl, where the Patriots lost to the Giants after an undefeated season. That was kind of big for me. I was really upset about that. That was probably the first year that I really started watching football, the year they went undefeated. And I hope the Patriots win the next game. It's going to be a tough game, though. The Giants really deserve to be in the Super Bowl, too. The Patriots, not as much as the Giants, because they barely won that last game. But it's going to be a tough team, because the Giants are just having very good defense lately. They just came off a win from the Packers and the 49ers, two of the best NFC teams out there right now. So right now I pick up my attack helicopter, and I'm just about to get my Reaper too. Also, guys, I've said this in most of my gameplays. I have a suggested class. I've custom class 6 for you guys. Oh, I was kind of worried right that care package was gonna fall on me when I was playing. That would have been really funny. I probably would have put that on like as a fail or something. That would have been really funny. So I have that custom class 6 for you guys for suggested classes. And I've said this in most of my gameplays, but message me on guns you would like to see me use, and I'm gonna put a review on them and say how good they are. I already mentioned the review part, but so please give me some suggestions. I don't really have many. I've gotten one or two of them. Yeah, I've gotten two of them. I have this one, and then I have like the MP7 with rapid fire and kick or something. I might use that. I don't know. I already know that's pretty good. So right now it looks like I'm kind of failing or being really special, because I keep putting the laptop away. It's almost like it's lagging. But what's happening is I have the leaderboard up, and I can't see the map, and for some reason it won't let you put the leaderboard down when you have the laptop out. Oh, that was weird. It sounded like half a yawn. I don't know, that was weird. So those are my only three kills I actually get with the Osprey gunner. Unfortunately, I get shot down. I didn't really call it in a very good spot, right over that bridge, and they're all under there. And then right there, it gets taken out. So I'm probably going to end the commentary right here and let you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplay. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. But first, thank you for watching, and also please hit that like button, dislike button, comment on the video saying if you liked it or not, and tell me what I can do better. I know that I'm not the best at commentating. I just started a couple weeks ago, so I'm working on that. I'm getting a little better as I progress. So I think I'm gonna end it. Oh yeah. Also check out 5SS Clan's channel. It's my friend Garber19. He just posted his first commentary video. So if you guys wanna go check that out, I'll put the link in the description. And I think I'm gonna end it there. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.